Because, yeah, quite frankly, the amount of underground bouts is quite insane. I'm kind of using a lot of stone with all my ridiculous, placing stuff everywhere.
Can you have an underground belt going directly into an underground belt?
No, I think it. I think they're that. There's that limited length.
Ah, so I can't have that there.
So I'm just putting them around because they get in the way less, and it speeds up manoeuvring.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I can't get away with it without having. I'll try and not have belts unless it's absolutely necessary. But I need to get more of this stuff. That's...
Okay, green bottles are bottlenecked again.
Blue bottles are actually not far off, I don't think.
Ah, I see. It's because I bloomin' took the stuff out of the chest, isn't it?
You know what? Ran out of belts.
Well, there's a box down here with hundreds in.
I'm almost done. Almost.
This box here.
There you go, yeah.
Yeah, and that taking them out of there is what's bottlenecking the green bottles.
So as soon as you take them out of there, you don't have enough resource.
Yeah, run out of stuff. It's because what it's doing, it's feeding the chest in priority. So I'm building a fast inserter a couple of fast inserters to prevent that from happening. So the fast inserters are going to take them out of the factory quick before the normal inserter. That's why our research is taking so long. It's because we're now down to like one bottle. One green bottle.
One green bottle hanging on the wall. Something. Not something else. I've done it! I've got the goddamn belt over here. Now I need to...
I'll just lob in like 50, a stack of 50 by hand.
Okay, now I just need to run
why
over.
Why the plate? Why is my metal plate? Why is my metal plate production gone down?
I don't know. Right, plastic's coming this way.
Because that's the other thing which is bottlenecking it.
So now, I need to make one last one of those blooming things.
Oh, my steel. Because I've changed everything to steel manufacturing.
Yeah.
It's too fast.
What?
The steel manufacturing is so... The steel furnaces are so efficient, that much more efficient, that no steel is getting past the... iron is getting past the like last couple of furnaces.
So essentially you need to just switch that off.
Yeah. That's what's happened. Go combat robotics... Or there was personal drones somewhere. We could actually start getting cars if we really wanted.
That sounds awesome.
Though I was thinking of actually getting logistics drones. Trying to get the logistics drones to robotics. Then it requires flight, an engine, and it still requires a lot of stuff. Because it uses an electric engine. So we need to get engine anyway, which allows electric engines, railways, and automobiles. Yeah, the steel manufacturing is too efficient. Got no iron.
That there is ridiculous, I have to say.
I hate that sound.
I need to take that out. Take that out. Put a splitter in. This is taking like as long as it did yesterday. This is
We do need to try and figure out a way out against those bugs.
There's that. Oh, and I need to somehow get that there across. I know. Don't worry about that. To be honest, with the crazy logistics, like, it's actually so much easier being able to feed things around. You just put them over and under.
Yeah. How's our power doing? Our power is still up to 5 megawatts of power.
Why are you not feeding...
I'm going to be with more solar power.
Oh, I've got to switch it because it's on the... How do you switch which side is the, like, a certain thing is on? Oh, no, that's the...
If you just hover over it and press R, you can rotate things.
No, I've just realised what I've done wrong. It's completely...
Got an accumulator.
That is making those. If I. Where is that?
I want an accumulator to come out. And there you are.
Right, that there is the. That. It's the copper, and the copper's down there, and that's easy to get in. Getting confused.
I'm just creating a massive solar farm, essentially.
Alex?
Yes?
I don't want to make you get too excited right now, but we currently have the advanced electronics and the arms.
Nice.
And what's even more awesome is I think, don't quote me on this, I might be able to get them to come out on the... Ah! Because it always puts it on the opposite side, doesn't it?
I'm just doing some deforestation.
If I do that, that means yes, and it combine. I'm combining the belts so they come through on opposite sides. But saying that, it's actually it produces them really like the red advanced circuits really slowly. I might need to make more than one plant for them, but we'll see how we get on.
Yeah, let's get a couple of lamps down here so you can see what we're doing.
I've got to somehow figure out how to get them through to the science laboratory now. What the hell is the science laboratory? Where am I? Oh. That might be easier said than done. Oh, I'm going to have to really take the weirdest...
Well, we could actually just wait till we get robotics and logistics drones. And do it that way.
How far off are we?
Quite a few researchers, but we are actually getting there.
No, I'm going to find this way. This is going to be friggin' sweet. Coming up with the most ridiculous system of balance you've seen in your life. Thank you.
Ross is building a few solar power panels all over the place. And I'm currently riding a railway. A line. So we can get combat drones now. You got combat drones?
Yeah, combat drones. Friggin' sweet.
Well, these like personal combat drones, we actually have to deploy them as like a weapon. They last 45 seconds, but essentially they like save you. But I was thinking that'll be very useful if we're going and attack that thing.
Yeah.
Apart from it's got two turrets, which might murder us. Or there is modules, but modules require. You have to do a module research, then you have to do each individual module, like efficiency, productivity, or speed.
I've got to get that across there.
But I am looking at these logistics drones and going, logistics.
Yeah, I think they would be quite useful right now.
Okay, start making lubricant. Actually, is lubricant a liquid? Actually, lubricant might be a liquid. We might have to get the silos to house it. Well, if that's the case, that's the case, isn't it? Wow,
I went to town.
This looks really impressive.
I don't know about that. It looks friggin' insane.
I'm putting stone pallets.
Hang on, something's broken. I gotta figure out what it is.
I'm just putting stone pallets everywhere to speed up moving.
Oh, I think. Why were they making a minute ago, but now they're not? We're done. Oh, there's no... The copper's there.
Bloody green bottles, why are you... Why dost thou forsake me?
Oh, the cogs are fucked up. Why is that?
You might have accidentally rotated something.
I just do that. Now I'll just check that everything is working. So circuit boards are coming out. Robotic arms are coming out. They take circuit boards, that and that. But nothing seems to be coming out. That's fucked.
It's like as soon as I put a chest on something, you know, add on, so I'm just loading it up on the belt, it instantly stops functioning.
No, I've got something. It's got all the ingredients, but it's not running. Why is it not running?
Yeah. Just heading over to you now. Which one?
It's the blue arm one. Why is that not running?
It's not getting green. It's not getting green circuits.
Oh, fuck.
The green circuits are... Hang on, you need a splitter here.
Is split aware.
Nope, wrong side. Think this thing gonna work for you. I have enough belts, so I've accidentally picked up all the belts.
Oh, so you're going to make it so basically... Oh no, that doesn't work. It was working a minute ago. I fucked it up putting the red circuit board on it.
Yeah, hang on. I'll just disconnect the whole area.
Do you want to just fix that, and then I'll get it going on this end, and then we'll be done on this.
So you need the arms coming out this side.
I need the blue arms coming out, and then going into making the green arms, and then it's done.
So where do you need the? So does this need circuit boards? So that needs the green circuits. This needs the green circuits. Green circuits need to be over there.
Okay, go across.
I don't know why it was working before, because I can't figure out why.
I think I must have disconnected something. And I just need to find a path on this end that I can use to get across to the labs. Which again is easier said than done. If I was to do... Oh, I can get across there. Wonderful. So if I go... do an underground...
I figured it. It's really difficult. It's really difficult to figure out what's going on because I didn't build this. So it's like,
I'll come and help you in a minute. Hang on.
Need to get them.
Ah, no, that's what I was going
to
do.
It always feeds to the right.
Don't worry about it, Alex. I'll come and figure it out in a minute.
I was just trying to see if I can get it to feed onto the left side of the belt. I see.
This will work. Damn it! I just need to get across to there, to there.
I'm going the lazy man's way out.
You should be building
it. No, I'm building another another feeder.
This is going to be the most ridiculous way. Nope, can't do that. I just can't quite get it to meet up with the other bit.
I'm seeing if this is working.
I haven't put anything on this belt yet, I'm just testing that I can actually get stuff there before.
Not picking up plates.
Have you significantly changed it?
Not significantly, no. It's not. No, that's why. Dirt.
That. Oh, this is not the bit I thought I'd find difficult. Do you greatly mind me just moving the science labs?
No. Move them if you think it will help.
Trust me, once this is set up, you won't want to deal with it ever again.
And we have... one, you should be...
learned my lesson about making really long conveyor belts that go through pre-made things. It's just damn near impossible.
Not making enough green circuits.
I know I'm not. To be honest, you can make more quite easily.
Yeah. Well, we're going to get modules relatively soon.
Underground belt, and then I'm basically having to go the really long way around because you've made it damn near impossible to get anything past anything. Right, but saying that.
Need space here. I'm making adjustment because we're bottlenecking again.
What, up there?
Yeah.
Or down here. I've lost track.
Where I am. At the green bottles.
Right, so I can take those. I'm moving the labs. Because if I move the labs, I can easily get everything to the labs. Just means that everything is travelling quite a long way.
What circuits? I'm gonna change that to... transport belts.
Where's the underground? I need more underground. Don't ask me how, but I think the moral of this story is just never try and build too small.
Yep.
It'll just make your life more difficult later on. But I've managed to get everything we want. Do you know what I haven't done?
What?
I haven't actually made it into... I haven't actually made it into, I haven't done the last step. I hadn't turned it into the blue bottles.
Ha!
Bollocks. The blue bottles are basically... You need to add it with batteries up there. And steel. That's four. We can't combine four items, can we?
Yeah, we could... It's five items. Yeah, we can't make five items.
Four. It's battery advanced.
No, it's five. Oh no, it's four items. Yeah, the blue ones do four.
Do they?
Yeah, we only had three so far.
Ah, right.
I have a lot of transport belts. I need to pick up a box for them somewhere. There it is.
I had a box with the the cable, the power lines in there.
Power lines is down here.
Ah, there we go. I do. I'm just getting your research back online.
Ah, you built it online. Cool.
Yeah, so basically you can get bottles in on one side and the other.
I should also be now getting green bottles back out of my research labs, because... Oh, no, we're still... I figured out why the iron was having so much issue. Two of them had gone blank.
Why are these not inserting into the plumbing thing? They're not inserting the bottles into the research plant. I'm certain I've just used the same. Oh wait, you used the other ones. I'll try using those ones and see if
it's the steel manufacturer. It's creating so much steel that it's actually bottlenecked the green bottles.
Well, there's a bit of a... There we go. Right, now, I need to somehow get... Where's the steel?
I am going to nick...
Where does the steel come out? Oh, it goes into that chest. Because I've got my line going straight past it, but I can't get steel up the top.
Oh, crap.
What?
Look what I've just done.
Oh, I can get the steel here.
I've just completely clogged up our entire thing with coal.
Uh-oh.
There we go. the entire industry just picked up... Because I put coal on both sides of the track accidentally. You don't want to do that. It plugs it all up with coal.
A couple of forges there. I think I've managed it. If I just do that. No, you need them. Alright, I'm gonna make a steel forge.
Yeah. I've made too many steel forges.
I need one.
Yeah. Or nick one of the steel forges, which is making steel. Because they aren't all working. Or even the ones making iron, because look...
System here, steel furnace. Yeah. I'm just going to pick up, the one in the middle, there you go.
Yeah, because they're all idle.
Steel furnace. So you just need to have it connected to the power. I go... There. That'll go in. Then I'll have a belt coming out. Then, I've managed it, I think. If I go... Oh, I need to get more sheet metal. I won't need very much. Hmm. It is just a little bit ridiculous. Bit on the ridiculously big side.
I'm going to reduce our steel manufacturing because it's bottlenecking the green bottles by a considerable margin.
Oh, I need the bottles as well. Sorry, the batteries as well. That shouldn't be too difficult because that's where the batteries are.
I've knocked our steel manufacturing for a moment while I just try and fix up some stuff.
Alex, Do not ask me what this production line is actually doing, because it got out of control quickly. Do you know, like, you were like, ugh, about the look of it? For good reason. It's brutal. But, you'll be pleased to hear that we are... Oh, wait, nearly. Nearly! Batteries are coming down. Oh wait, I need to get a long one. Steel furnace takes fuel.
Yeah, the steel furnace does. Yes.
No, sorry, I needed the one which doesn't take fuel because I just can't get fuel in there.
Electric furnace you need.
Yeah. How do you make an electric furnace? I wouldn't if there was any other way.
Electric furnaces are very good. It's just I made steel furnaces, but I made them too good.
Where's the steel coming out? Oh, it's there.
I don't know. You did it.
I did it a long time ago in a land far, far away.
I'm filling myself up with coal again.
Right, one electric furnace. Oh, it's bigger.
Yeah.
That's annoying.
That's why I replaced all the stone ones with steel furnaces, but unfortunately that then knocked out the production for the green bottles.
I think I've actually made it so you can't really walk along here at the moment, easily. It will get fixed. Do you know what? You really weren't lying when you said that will be a brutal thing to have to make.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't do it. I've just been doing the other stuff.
Kind of envy you slightly, actually.
Yeah, it would probably been good for me trying to do the recording of it, but you know.
That's true.
It is rather a glorious machine. It's because you basically started working on it, because I was letting you do the oil, and then you just started making the blue bottles. And it's just like... Yeah.
Didn't really fully appreciate how crazy this was going to be. If I get a light red arm...
How's that grid doing?
Right.
Excellent. We've now got... 1.6 megawatts of solar renewable energy.
Nice.
So we're actually still using a lot of other stuff, but...
Right, so I've got that. Got that. do that across there. Yes. Yes. Yes.
I'm getting blue bottles.
Yes. Oh. Oh God.
Where are they?
Oh God.
I want to see the proof.
No, watch where it goes. It goes down here.
Holy.
Goes across there. Goes down here.
What the hell have you done?
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. There wasn't enough space. So I had to weave through all of this. Oh my God. Here it comes. Oh, there's one there. Yeah, okay. There it is there. It's coming. It goes underneath one of this lot that you can't actually see. Wait. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. And it comes out here. And where and behold, it gets taken into the research center.
Apart from it doesn't.
It did in the first one.
No, it didn't in the first one, because that was... I put those in there.
Why is it not getting taken in then? Please enlighten me.
Probably because they aren't in use. Because they aren't needed.
Oh, what? Because we're not using something that takes blue research.
Yeah.
We'll let them build up. The thing is, we're not producing them very quickly.
Yeah, but the thing is, they aren't very producing green ones very quickly at the moment. So... Come on.
There is a bottleneck, and I think it's the second set. I don't even know, actually. This is the most insane machine. A little solar power over there. Trying to save the world. I've officially saved this as... Ah! Do you see what I mean, though, about the, I had to weave it around.
Yeah.
It's just that water mass is in the way. Otherwise I would have went just around the outside or something.
Yeah.
You can see the batteries, everything is...
Okay, so, let's view this. So the oil, and what's going to happen is the oil is getting really low now.
Yeah, but there's more places you can place
The thing is, it's because it's now low. You will always produce oil from an oil well. It's just that it gets really slow.
Yeah, but we've got like 450 batteries in there.
Yeah, so the sulfur comes out, goes into the thing which I created.
Yeah,
which you decided not to move for some obscure reason.
Oh yeah. Shut up! Yeah.
I was just trying to figure out, and then the plastic just goes all the way around into the. So this was the mass. You can see what I did here. I just changed how the roots of the things, so there's more transport belt area.
To be honest, I think we could make it work better by basically having more than one red thing, because the advanced circuitry, because the fast arms, I think, get produced faster. Oh, no, they don't. Oh, no, that's not getting any plates. It's because the steel forge has swamped it.
Yeah.
No, wait, there's no steel coming through here.
Where's this iron coming from?
The iron's coming from here. We just need a couple more forges there.
Well, I've got. Hang on. No, we just upgrade these.
Oh, what to these steel forges? Do they really work a lot faster?
They're twice as fast.
Oh, there we go. So. Yeah, I think that's what's slowing down making the blue arms, but the red circuit boards, there is no bottleneck. They just produce quite slowly.
Yeah.
Let's just see how fast the red blue arms produce. Yeah, that's plenty now. It's because...
Actually, the steel production has... I've reduced the steel production. a little bit, and that is now okay, which means that now the green bottles are coming back out. Yeah, we're getting green bottles again. I got too many. The iron plates had got, were filling stuff up.
Still a bit of a weird bottleneck going on up here. That's not producing. That's not producing. That's not producing. But why isn't none of this actually really producing then? Oh, it is. It suddenly goes and then it stops for a while.
What's that? What's not producing?
The thing producing the arms, like, they don't do anything for a while. Like, the red circuit boards are going all the time. The green circuit boards don't produce because they're swamps. The orange ones
it's
don't.
Waiting
produce
for it's waiting for it's waiting for the iron plates.
Oh yeah, because it's that's the reason why the orange ones aren't being produced is because that little bit of track is full.
What's? Why have we got this splitter that's not needed?
Oh, is that not needed?
No. Where's the plates there?
Basically, one of merge those two tracks.
Yeah, you just do that.
Ah, right. Okay, but yeah, anyway, we're still not producing enough. That's what the bottleneck is. So we need more.
More iron plates. So I will make another.
Oh, I don't want to have to pick that chest up.
Steel furnace.
Can I just like nuke that chest?
Just leave it there.
How are you gonna fit more?
No, I'm going to upgrade the because there are still stone furnaces. I've just upgraded all of them to.
So we'll watch that go through.
I'm changing them to burning wood for a while as well. I've got so much wood.
So that goes through there. So to be honest, it doesn't really matter because if you look at the blue bottle. Oh no, that isn't producing because it hasn't got the arms. Oh no, it has got the arms. But then it will stop a bit. We haven't been attacked in a while.
We have.
Oh. Yeah, those arms just aren't coming through, are they?
Well, I've massively improved the production because you used to only have three. We now have eight production there.
There's still no plate getting here. Oh wait, it's because the circuit boards. I'm having to make so many circuit boards. Oh no, it is now coming up.
Yeah, Matt, I've had a look. This iron, it has so much uses because it's being made into steel. What's that steel doing?
It's going into the blue bottle production.
No, there's a steel electric furnace here. Oh yeah, there it is. That's it.
Yeah, it's going into the blue bottle thing. It's just.
There's the arm. I couldn't see the arm because it's a red arm, and it's hidden by the transport belt and things.
Oh yeah. So now we've got now that's stacking up there. Oh wait, maybe the bottleneck.
I don't think there's a bottleneck now. Because now we've got iron plates stacking up. The iron plates are still a little bit of a bottleneck. But there's a lot.
Yeah, but I think I know what the big issue is. It's been loaded across with a. How's that loading across to there? Oh, it's just been like switched. Oh yeah, so that is stacking up. So now it's just going to start all going through on the other one, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
It's amazing how long it takes for it to sort of.
Well, you get a lot of stuff on these.
It takes a while for it all to reach equilibrium. But
oh, hang on, we've got another issue.
What's that?
We are running out of iron.
Running out?
Yes.
No! No! Wait, there's loads down there. We just need to...
Yeah, but this... we're actually running out in one section. This is providing the... This is for the green and the red bottles. It's the green and red bottles we're going to run out of. But excellent. Yeah, the green... I've fixed the green bottles momentarily anyway.
So how long does flight take? Yeah, and all those blue bottles are stacking up.
It's just...
Okay, let's sort this out.
I'm trying to clear my inventory of actual combustible materials at the moment. I've got so much.
How many bullets did you put in these to start with?
There is now a manufactory.
Oh yeah, of course there. Yeah, see that red patch where those
it's now there. It didn't used to be there.
Who cares? We're producing blue bottles, and green bottles, and red bottles.
Yeah, well done.
Well done to both of us. But yeah, if I go along here now... I just want to check that it's... Yeah, it's all stacked up now. So if I look... It's still producing really infrequently. Not sure why. Like it makes the occasional. Oh, we're running out of circuit boards now.
It's always out of something.
Because it takes four circuit boards for like the red ones. So it takes. Sorry, no. For the red ones, it takes two circuit boards. And then for the arm, it takes a ridiculous amount of circuit boards, because it's 4, 5, 6, 7 circuit boards. So essentially, I need another machine making circuit boards.
Yeah.
Which I could probably manage, actually.
Yeah.
Circuit boards are made from... Oh, plates and that. It's not one.
I'm currently going around and loading everything up with fuel because I have so much fuel.
Have you noticed how there's actually not much solid fuel actually making it to the?
Yeah, there wasn't. We actually ran out of power for momentarily.
Oh, so now you've. We could just have it so that those arms start taking out of.
It's because. The derricks, the oil pumps are, the pump jacks are low on resources. Look how much they're producing or not producing.
0.6 a second.
Yeah, they were producing like 2 each. Oh, but, just add another pump jack. What we do, we can just add another pump jack into each of these because they've both got another entrance. So just do that and then we have... Then we can just leave this. It'll be a very slow production, but it will always be producing from now on.
So basically, it fuels itself, keeps itself going.
Yep. And now we have electric power. I'm now getting rid of the burner inserters because, quite frankly, we don't need the burner inserters anymore.
Yeah, we definitely need more. Like, it's just amazing how big a bottleneck it is.
Mm.
I think I need to have another plant making the red circuit boards, and I need to have another circuit board manufactory, which would involve moving a fair amount of this around.
Yeah.
So it's not one I want to do tonight, because I'll have to go to bed in a minute. Yay, let's have a look at what we can do.
Right, this is now useless. That is now done.
Advanced oil processing. Heavy oil cracking to light oil.
Oh, hang on, we will eventually want...
Ah, and you can crack down light oil into petroleum.
Yeah.
That's interesting. Interesting.
Yeah, but that isn't what I was going for. I was still going for logistics robots.
Oh, no, 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 yeah, I wasn't saying let's do that. Yeah. I was just interested in
robotics. That. We're going to need to make robot frames, which are quite a resource intensive construction, but we will be able to soon start making robots.
That is pretty awesome.
I went for the logistics robots because, quite frankly, we could basically replace all of what you were doing with logistics robots.
It makes me feel special.
I think they're slower, and they do also use power. And we have got a lot of... we're going to have to sort out that the alien threat down there.
Yeah, we're going to have to sort out a few things tomorrow. Because, mind you, at the moment, the green arms are actually stacking up because it produces you produce blue bottles so slowly.
Hmm.
But that
we aren't using blue bottles yet.
Yeah, but when we do start using it, it might not be that you need to produce that many.
Yeah.
Oh wait, you will need to produce about twice as much as I'm producing, I think.
Yeah. Well, yeah, because they use at the same rate as the red and green when we start using them.
We got like way more red than we need.
Yeah, but that's because I bottlenecked the green for ages. I'm just currently going round. How much? I've got a lot of resources still in my belt.
I can't believe it though. I can't believe how insane this has become. So if I click on the energy grid now. Yeah. That is a decent amount of energy from the solar panels, though, as you say.
Oh yeah, I've been building them here and there all over the place, but I'm still trying to sort out various other things, and it's just like, you do one thing and it's like two other things and it's just like, ugh.
Yeah, and then you end up just getting to a point where...
And I've always just been admiring everything.
It is really pretty, isn't it?
It's just hypnotic.
Just, I like just sitting on a belt and just going through a production line. Except you can't go underground. That's what underground spoils it, man. You just get stuck. I can't believe how insane that belt was that I had to make just to get blue bottles down here.
And all be negated with robotics.
Shut up!
Actually, I don't think it's best to do it by belt because the belts don't use any power.
Yeah, but the thing is, you were saying about it being slow. It won't matter because the blue bottles aren't produced that fast. Yeah. One man could not produce this. And if he did, I'd be amazed. Anyway, I'm gonna go now.
Right, hang on, I'm gonna brick over everything. Which you know you've just built. So we can get round it nice and easily.
How much faster does it actually make you run?
It's noticeably. It's like 30% faster.
Yeah, it is noticeable, I just didn't know.
You notice when you stop running across brick, I can tell you that.
Yeah, we'll have to turn some of this into underground so that we can just run through bits of it, but...
Also, I like the fact that I'm bricking over everything. It makes me feel like I'm actually doing, you know... It's a proper industrial project. We aren't building this on, you know... On ground, are we? With, you know... Properly bricking over the world.
We want to completely destroy their environment.
Yes.
The pollution map getting even stronger though, because it's really dark red.
It is getting strong because you've built because now this is all going.
I've got a feeling that we've got some nasty monsters that are going to come get us.
We have got to clear out some of these things.
Super mega tank things.
I think we can we make the personal drones yet? No, I didn't actually get the research done.
I can see why you were saying, like, build underground pipes and stuff. Like, conveyors aren't too bad, because you can still run over them.
Yeah, but not if we change them to fast ones.
Well, fast ones you can't run on.
Well, because they're twice the speed, you see. They're very quick to run along with, but trying to run against.
Yeah. That is a lot of dead monsters that just...
Do they quite like the... Oh, okay, I've used up all my brick. It's like several thousand brick there.
If you look at the number of kills that each one of those guns has...
Yeah, they've been killing a lot.
It's like hundreds.
Yeah. They've been doing work.
There's still not all that many blue bottles there. They will disappear quite quickly.
Yep.
In fact, it would just be way faster just to do it on your belt.
that's one of the first ones I had done.
Saying that, I bet it does take quite a while.
Well, yeah, because you've got to make each... that's why I made the batteries, to speed it up. Well, because you have to make the batteries anyway. Okay, the accumulator was just discharging.
What? The what was discharging?
The accumulator.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what, we were using too much energy? Oh, wait, no, because the power, it's night time, isn't it?
Yeah, it's ever so slightly... But we can't just run on steam anymore. Our steam just isn't enough. We can now make flying robot frames.
Yay!
So, logistics or construction? I think the logistics drones, isn't it?
Yeah. I want to walk on these panels. You can see the power that they're producing increase, though.
Yeah.
Because it's like getting more morning-y.
Well, it's good to know that, the solar panels, because I've just been building a few here and there, that we can always move some of them. But I was just building them out the way, as it were. Not around the edges of the base. But yeah, it's quite an impressive little system.
Yeah, I think the only downfall of it is just the not having enough circuit boards. But to be honest, that's not difficult to do, because you just have another belt, don't you?
Yeah.
It takes a bit more. Like, because you can go underneath stuff, just have another one off out to one side.
Yeah. Okay.
And then all you need is that and the cables, which is already plenty of, and then you build it next to the red one.
Yeah.
And just get, like, just feed, like, the arms from one... Well, wait, no, you still want to join them. But you just feed it back onto the other belt. Mm. Right, I'm saving it.
I'm gonna save as multiplayer, save 2.
And we can finish this tomorrow.
Or whatever you do with this game.
It's just really fun.
That's brilliant. So just watch it all go and play out and murder aliens. That one, it's getting. I think the attacks are getting larger.
Yeah, we need to start focusing on our military might.
But those robots and stuff will help, because if we can get personal drones and things, then we'll actually have like a little army of drones around us, which will murder all the chaff while we focus on the big guys. But yes, we have to try that again now.
My head is fried and all I can see is conveyor belts.
Lots of conveyor belts.
And on that note,
have
a good night, dude.
Bye.